believe that we are in a better position than we've ever been to combat COVID-19. And that's because of the work that the president has done. You heard from FDA, you heard from CDC, who've said that there's going to be new vaccines that's going to be available mid-September.